Good afternoon to my lovely people. How are we all doing? In this video is a kid lab waist massage that we are making today. Today's video is it goes like this. During the time of the school time from Monday to Friday, if your kids are going to the school regulation and they are sitting down every time. And what can you do as a parent to help your children out and also for her to be free of all those kind of sitting down, that she's having a waist pain or having too much of sitting down on the bottom, the lap may be paining her, or the waist, maybe she may have some complaint, "Mama, my waist is paining me," or maybe she has played a lot of rough play, which our children usually play in the school. This is exactly what a parent have to do to their children for the children to benefit a good healthy body and also have a wonderful weekend for her or him to go to the school on Monday without no complaint. So this is exactly what we're about to do, guys. Thank you for watching. So I will start in this way, from this area and from this area. So everything today is about the point of the place that you know that your child is most especially having an effect when she sit down. You guys just take yourself, compare it. Whenever you sit down too much, how can you feel it? So I will start in this area of the lab before going to the waist side, guys. The areas of the lab, this area was the area the children sit down. When they sit down with their bottom, and from the bottom, the lab slip on. Then this place is much especially painful on the mid. Then the waist lie on the bottom. So the whole body now sit down. So this kind of a thing is most especially our children is having pain about this. So you need to actually check on exactly thing that you're supposed to be doing that can help her out and also make her to live a healthy life and also have a wonderful body without not too much of complaint, especially by going to the hospital. I'll be using this slow. Thank you.